Hi, I'm Stefan from NRC, and today I'm gonna explain what a booster is. Let's simplify the concept. A booster is a tool that fills a tank that has a higher pressure from a tank that has a lower pressure. Okay, now let me give you a concrete example. In a situation where you have a 50-liter storage tank of helium with only 30 bars left, and you would want to top up a trimix tank from a previous dive with 21% oxygen and 35% helium, you would first do your gas calculations to find out the amount of each gas required. Then you would use the booster to move the helium from the storage tank to the trimix tank and reach the desired pressure. After that, you would do the same with oxygen. Finally, top up with breathing air. In this case, the advantage of the booster is to fully use the helium supply available, which is an expensive gas. Without the booster, the rest of the helium would be unreachable. There are three ways to drive a booster pump. One way is with a low pressure workshop compressor, but additional with a water separator because the booster needs dry air. The second way is with a pressure reducer, what is adjustable from 0 to 10 bar with the connection fitting on a diving cylinder. The third way is the first stage of a diving regulator. And from the middle pressure, we use the inflator hose with our BCD adapter to connect on the booster. This is our BCD adapter. We connect onto the booster and the inflator hose, we connect there. The other advantages of a booster are it's portable. If you're in a remote area, you still can with gas logistics fill up your tanks. Also, a very precise mixing is possible for trimix divers. The booster works with all sorts of diving related gas like argon, helium, breathing air or oxygen. I hope this video was helpful, and if you want to learn more about boosters, please contact us. See you next time!